firmly about this. When I got Revan, because we told him that the faster we lose the battle, the faster you can go to bed.
Yeah, everyone's starting off with four stocks. It's a wonderful night to
we're just gonna cut it down to four stocks. And Revan immediately.
And the double.
Why is that so... That feels like it shouldn't work, but it's so beautiful every time I see it.
It is beautiful how
fastball up air. Z cancel. Into down air. And because it was at zero, it didn't kill straight up. It just followed immediately.
Oh no, and edgeguard attempt. Successful, but...
But back air. And Weir's just gonna forget that he can jump.
Show me a move.
Ooh, the double jump.
Oh my god, I love the option. I love the option to go for the tech chase there instead of following up with another couple of ups. Just because I feel like Mears wasn't expecting it. He was probably DIing for something else and wasn't ready for the tech, which gave Revan plenty of time to react.
And Revan is literally just chasing.
He's gonna ups around in response. Like, once Mears landed, nothing. But still alive. Only eating a forward throw. Revan still has yet to drop stuff. Mears was. That actually would have been a brilliant option because he made it caught him while Mears was facing the low ledge. That actually would have killed him. Which would have been, you know, Team Jamjar to start off immediately with. Equivalently, we are now starting off one man. They're basically playing. Ooh. They are now officially playing. Because Revan is. Revan is Revan. And can't stand it. So. They're immediately going to send in Dexter. I just realized. Do we have an answer for Dexter? I think Revan was our answer for Dexter.
Free for all!
Don't worry about it. We're the best team. We're the best team fans.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. As soon as you worry about it, you're fine.
Yeah.
But anyways.
Not thinking about it, but something else.
Combos. Oh, the tech on platform by Dexter is really good right
now. He really did that tech. If he had missed that, he really was good. Oh, this micro spacing on these players is so good.
Oh my god.
The tiniest little frame.
And definitely. Revan throwing out the hip hop. Because it's really good.
Dexter doing a really good job of just running to immediately up the ledge, avoiding Revan's high drop. Revan, loving the throw out his back tilt. I don't think it's doing as much work for him as it could. Revan should be dead here. Yeah, Revan. However, if Dexter at 100%, Revan just needs like a forward air, like a solid hit back air, or an air. Hard air, I should say.
That was
really good up to get out of pressure. Yeah, he did. Oh, that down tilt's so good. Over the ledge.
Nope.
Covers the ledge. Revan's going to go out and cover the ledge. Okay, forward smash to clean up. Actually, we have much, much better option to kill the up smash because it keeps the forward smashes fresh and top. Which
That's
is great for shield breaking. But Evan, of course, thinking, you know, 110,000 steps ahead of any of us. Other than maybe Dexter. Oh, that narrow's so good. That's gonna kill! Good job from Revan. Such good ledge coverage.
And right there, the stock exchange. Now we can try.
Revan's got the momentum, too. Gonna get the Revan!
The upbeat.
Revan's gonna get the Revan!
Alright, so. 3 stocks to 1 is
Revan has lost one stock. He's playing Dexter. Dexter literally just took Alvin's team out of crew battle. And Revan is just like, nah, this is crew.
But the thing is that Dexter's
doing a really good job of pressuring Revan as he's recovering, but not being too overly aggressive.
Oh yeah, no, it's a very being put on by both players. And
it's literally a little bit of space back here is a dead. I don't know if it's true. I was gonna say, I believe that was 3% higher than that. Cleaning up two players immediately.
This game's winner is.
That's who they have left. I know they have Corbin. I know they have Kendra. They have.
Oh, Waxy Joe.
They're sending out Waxy Joe. I can.
Free throw!
I honestly, I can.
Jigglypuff!
I am in the camp where I personally believe that this is actually one of the few
games. Three, two,
very legitimate.
One, go!
Which I don't know. It's very weird. Because, you know. Three. I think that a Pikachu play is actually really well if Kirby's such a good. So we're gonna get that neutral start for Thomas. And we're gonna do, of course, what we do in every puffball match is use all our jumps as fast as possible and try and keep top platform. This match. Good job. Like very light amount of transition difference. Revan's DI. What do you do? You can't do anything against that. Like, the DI. He almost lived through that.
Wait, everyone's popping off Waxy Joe. Yo, Ken, you want to go in there? Wait, actually,
no.
Yo, Jim.
No, Jim's got a shit talk.
Jim can shit talk.
Yeah, Jim is multifaceted. He can shit talk while he kills. So, I feel like the winner of the crew battles in general is just the people who stay up the longest.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's, what, 2:13 in the morning? Keep in mind, ladies and gentlemen, if there's anybody still watching this game, the first round of pools start in 8 hours. 8 hours. I believe it's pools 1 through 12.
3, 2, 1, go!
I got it. Just hit. Hit the save again. All right, hit refresh. The thing next to it. Switch it to Fox. Why is that not?
Gym money, honey.
And already cleaned it up.
It's not Jim money, honey. It's man money, honey.
Manhunting Gunning. Hashtag @manhunting.
Oh my god.
Press go for the shine.
That shine actually is such
good. Unfortunately, Wax and Joe not getting a double jump.
Oh yeah.
That he's looking for to immediate up air coverage.
I'm pretty sure Waxy Joe is very familiar with this.
I feel like he has to. Oh, yeah, I feel like this is one of the that Jiggly loves to
keep. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, just a jab. Oh my god.
No. Okay, I didn't know we were playing Melee.
GG.
I didn't know we were
playing Melee. I didn't know Melee Fox was in this game.
Apparently he is. Hmm. Give me a second. I'm actually going to try something.
Free for all!
Alright. Alright, so we got me and we finally got the captain of the opposing team, the Jameis.
Three, two,
Bring those Kirby.
Go!
Jim, we were talking. And Jim Jar getting a good, very good hit on him.
In the middle of the crew battle, he and Strand are going back and forth.
Yeah, Strand is going to see the floral print of our
Oh my god, that's fun. Oh, that shine is really good.
Oh,
the standing shot. I'm surprised it reached low enough to actually get it.
I mean, shine comes out first frame. Jamjar with
no him for HP.
You want to take those?
Jamjar being
team supporting.
will say, he's doing a really good job.
Oh my god.
Trying to go a little too shiny. Unfortunately, Goro just gets pushed just a little bit too far away from Legend.
No, Cox is
there. Excited for Sunday. Come on, Sunday. You can't let Revan down. You can't let him down. Don't let Revan down, Sun Vulcan. You can do this. Come on, you get the world's second best solo Kirby game. Well, actually, the world's best solo Kirby game. It's the next best. Actually better because Yid will just clean this up very quickly.
Free for all! Yoshi!
So here we go. So I believe that she's gonna find out where in a second Yid takes one stop.
Go!
I dropped it, whatever, no biggie. Because we have one of the best Yoshis of the Northeast in Team Northeast and Gym Money.
And it is why we're named that. Because everyone is from either the North, the Northeast, or is named Gym Money.
Yeah. It's a very
complex and very well thought.
Oh! Alright, they just